हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे इज अगेन न्यू टॉपिक्स। टुडेज टॉपिक इज पार्शियल डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशंस। सो फर्स्ट यू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल्स, लाइक शेयर एंड कमेंट्स, एंड नाउ लेट्स गो टू द प्रॉब्लम्स। सो प्रॉब्लम इज हियर, सीएसआईआर नेट दिसंबर 2015 मार्क्स मैथ्स सेट बी, क्वेश्चन नंबर 41 इज मार्क्स 3। Partial differential equation already is given here, and has the four option is given, has only one particular integral which is linear in x y, and particular integral and quadratic and more than one particular integral. So first year solution, so first year write down the differential equation. So now partial differential equations is del 2 u del x square plus 2 del 2 u del x del y plus del 2 u del y square equal to x. So here next first year, so del u del x, this is d, and del u del y equal to d dash. So first you write down, this is 1, so 1 become, so from 1 we get d square plus 2d d dash plus d dash square is equal to x. This is 2. So now particular integral equal to 1 upon f of d d dash is equal to right hand side portion. This is the f of xy, right hand side portion. So here, that is here f of d means here d dash is this is. So write down first. So this is 1 upon d square plus 2 d dash plus d into d d dash square into x. So this is the x means here polynomial hai, that is a polynomial. So using binomial method, it is important, binomial methods. So taken first, I will take in d square is common, it can be written as, otherwise can be d plus d dash square of in x, d dash d square of x. So d dash square is common, so particular integral, so 1 upon d dash square common. So here it can be 1 plus d upon d dash and raise power minus 2 into x. To expand this using the binomial's theorem, 1 plus x raised to n, 1 plus nx plus n into n minus 1 x square upon factorial 2 and so on. That is a binomial theorem. So use this. So 1 upon d dash square, 1 minus 2d upon d dash plus, neglect this because which is power of linear, so only is required the linear, so that is the neglect this. So 1 upon d dash square into x, so multiply x minus 2 upon d dash and dx is 1, so 1 upon d dash square, this is x minus 2 upon d dash, here 2d dash. So otherwise 1 upon d dash square, this is x minus 2y. Simplify this is 1 upon dy. So again integrate this here with respect to, so we get this. So now next, hello friend, this is 1 dx minus 2y. So first here it can be written in that format, dy d, no, 1 d dash d dash x minus 2y. Here 1 upon d dash means integration with respect to 1 minus x minus 2y with respect to dy. So now xy, this is the xy here with respect to y, this y, x is constant, behavior fx constant, and here y, y square by 2, this is the y cancel, 2 2 cancelled, so we get this again, we write down this. So integrating with respect to y, it means here x y square by 2 and here minus y cube by 3, that is a particular integrals. So suppose this is equation number 2. Now again go to the particular integrals, again find out the particular integral d plus d dash whole square x. Next again find particular integral. Our next, previously common is d dash, next here common d, so 1 upon d square is common, and here 1 plus d dash upon d raise power minus 2 into x. So this is apply again is the binomials theorem, so use this, so we get 1 upon d square inside 1 minus 2 d dash upon d into x, and neglects higher. So neglect higher means 1 upon d square x, sorry, here x plus something, so x minus 2 upon d, d dash x and plus something, because which is this, which is 0, because d with respect to y, d dash means del del y. So partial with respect to y, this is x is constant, so that is 0. So only we get 1 upon d square x. D square x means here 2 time integration of this, double integral x dx and dx. So 2 times integrations, double dx and dx. So we get finally answer x cube by 6. 2 time integration, that is we get x cube by 6. This is 3. So we get particular integral here and here. There are two particular, we get the two particular integrals. So here 2pi. So that is the option here. Option, that is the first is wrong. Second is also. Third, not quadratic. So here is the more than one particular integral, that is correct.
Thank you.